Welcome to Bangkok 47. Ken Morgan has booked the Queen Suite, but has yet to check in. You will find him in and around the restaurant. Oddly enough, Jordan Cross seems completely unaware of his presence. Cross and the class have set up a recording studio in the Emperor's Suite on the third floor. Private security around Cross and his entourage is highly capable. Still, I'm sure you can find your way into his inner circle. After all, today is Jordan Cross's 27th birthday. The age when rock stars die. Good luck, 47.
I recognize you. I'm Ken Morgan. Yeah, they call you the Brick, right?
Keith McKenzie, U.S. Attorney's Office, South District.
I saw you at the Chelsea Whitmore trial. Your strategy is the raspiest thing I've ever seen.
Trust me, domestic disturbances don't just happen.
Hey man, would you mind? Closed door, okay? Get it?
Well, my brother is an officer. Trust me, domestic disturbances.
Mr. Cross, I have arrived. Damp, bright, French colonial, the river smells of fish. No, truly, fish. I look forward to leaving. So, your son's
well, I'm just
making
for a second.
Mm. Who's the jittery guy over there? Looks like another one of those rock stars.
Jeff Abel de Silva.
Hey, you seen Ramon? No? Probably sleeping in a closet somewhere.
So mean, don't you think?
Heavy sleeper, like I always have been.
Well, I'm telling you, every night in his room, Cross listens to this recording. A man and a woman fighting horribly over and over again. Come on.
Really?
actually kind of scared of him. Now he was like,
yes, sir, no, sir. He couldn't even look me in the eye. Life, am I right?
You need to stop whatever you're up to, mister.
We need to talk to the boss man about these uniforms again. It's polyester sticking to my...
Damn it. Why won't you work?
Well, you're no quitter. I've got to give you that.
Look, I can fix this. I'm homing in on the problem. I just gotta... Damn it!
Yeah. Are you sure you don't want a ride home?
It's not about that. There's this guest. Big shot lawyer fella up in the Queen Suite. He's offered to buy it. This piece of crap for like... an obscene amount of money. I just gotta get the engine running.
A guest wants to buy your crummy old...
According to the hotel gardener, Ken Morgan wants to purchase his aging tuk-tuk as a souvenir. Unfortunately for him, he can't get the engine working. Well, you're good at fixing things, 47. I suggest you give the gardener a helping hand. This could be excellent bait.
Tuk-tuk.
Tourists, right? They just love authenticity. I don't know, the guy wants to use it as a golf cart at his Hamptons Country Club or whatever.
Be my guest, man. Here's falling in my...
Invading my personal space, sir.
Blood-sucking fascists out there are soiling the sheets of their farms.
Good show, 47. It's time to close the deal.
Ryan brought cane! Wait till your break to go eat it, eh? And now to deliver Mr. Morgan the good news.
Oh God!
Good day to you, sir. I love this job, don't you?
Sir, you're not authorized to be here.
Move along. That's right.
Hey, good to see you, man. That's what I like to see.
So, Dexie Barrett sends a message to the occupant of the Queen Suite, a.k.a. Ken Morgan. This must be the reason for Morgan's surprise visit. Sounds promising. Clearly, Barrett doesn't want her client Jordan Cross to know about Morgan's presence, so whatever business the two have, they're likely to do it in secret. I suggest you intercept that message, 47. Could be a chance to catch Morgan off guard.
she was my manager.
Managing your shit, you bet. Nah. Jason Barrett. Dexie Barrett is the only privileged thing he did. He wanted to prove himself. Do it right and true. You gotta respect that.
Yeah, yeah. Still wanna punch him, though.
Seriously? Why? Jordan's amazing. He's cool, good looking, and let's not forget, he's a kid.
Greetings!
Morgan. Yes, I am aware of the situation. It is you who is asking questions about the night Miss Hyman died. You've been talking to the officers who were first on the scene. No, that would be inadvisable. This detective is highly respected and clean as a whistle. Any attempt to discredit him would only make it look like someone is something to hide. Full disclosure is the best. Let him ask his questions. The officers are, though, I made sure of that. Well, sometimes doing nothing is the best reaction. Ugh. I never could stand high humidity. This is why I fled London. Cursed.
We could head up to the suites. Nice and chill there. And less chance of getting spotted.
Oh, no. I'm not setting one foot inside that room until housekeeping is done.
I do have scouts.
It was pretty disgusting.
Inside. Jordan Cross is unlikely to leave his studio. Hopefully, my business with Dexy Barrett won't take all day, and we can fly back out tonight. In the meantime, Otis, keep an eye out. I'll try not to melt. What do we have here?
Coconut and turmeric curry, blue swimmer crab with calamansi lime.
My compliments to the chef.
Ken Morgan, any messages for me?
Let me check. Yes, Mr. Morgan. A letter was only just delivered. Here you are, sir.
Oh, finally. Basement living room. Call me when you get there. Dexy Barrett.
Well done, 47. Morgan is on the move, and we know exactly where he is headed.
We're meeting in the linen room.
The linen room. Sexy.
Welcome to the exciting world of corporate underhand dealings.
Everything okay? Good.
Love the suit, man. Respect.
This must be the place. Wait outside, Otis. Negotiations are best done on equal.
If you think that's best, sir.
Target down. Now on to Jordan Cross.
started reading again. You know, novels.
I want to get that package for Wes, but protection says one of the outcomes picked it up an hour ago.
This place really
is fine. Oh,
got
no, on the contrary. I'm saying straight.
The one in all the papers.
Tight security, man. Good to know.
Okay. Good answer.
Just by imposing martial law, basically.
The model is taking off the market.
Keep security tight. Suit, man. Respect.
Come on, chest out, chin up.
Mr. Cross, Dexie Barrett, I have the recording. Your son listens to me, that's how. I told him I would destroy it. Still, it took some convincing. That's the deal. I left your man a note at the reception. Who are you sending? Ken Morgan? My, my. Do you always use top-rated lawyers as errand boys? Either way, the price is doubled. Because I have ex-husbands to feed. And because I don't like you very much, Mr. Cross. You are sharp even by my standards. I betray your son's trust to take off your deal. So pay up, or your fancy attorney came a long way for nothing. Do we have terms?
I'll be damned.
This hotel's gonna lose a star anytime soon.
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Westwater Branson MD2?
Yep. Also known as Old Sparky. Almost bankrupted Branson Tech back in the day.
Respect.
Security tight.
Thank you. Cross was discovered earlier this evening, slain by multiple gunshot wounds. Cross was scandalously kidnapped this morning at the funeral of his only son, acclaimed rock musician Jordan Cross. A notorious recluse, Thomas Cross has not left the park in 11 years, and authorities are now looking into a connection between the two deaths.
Cross had billions in hidden offshore accounts, all stripped clean within hours of the kidnapping. Someone wanted the son dead to lure out the father. Someone smart enough to stay in the shadows while we did the wet work, and the Highmores picked up the check.
A shadow client. Someone got rich. The contract was just. That was a sound problem.
I know you don't care about politics, 47. But ICA is neutral, always has been. Can't allow ourselves to be manipulated. Besides...
It's happened before.
Italy. Morocco. Paris. All our clients got their intel the same way. Anonymous tips from a hidden source. Each contract perfectly legit. Yet part of a grander design.
I don't see the pattern.
Somebody does. The board has asked us to chase down this shadow client, and our analysts are closing in as we speak.
I know that tone.
Someone's playing a game, 47. The question is, against whom?